You even told me, you were like, it's extremely windy out today.
Yeah, I did.
You didn't grab a hoodie. Wait, did you say sweater?
Yeah.
It's a fucking hoodie. Mr. East Coast up in here, it's a hoodie.
My hair looks cool in the wind, it's like.
You look beautiful. Give me the face. Put a hand through the hair. Give me a walk.
I'll get blown over, you see how skinny I
am? You're tumbleweed, bro. Yo, I saw tumbleweed for the first time coming over here, and I was like, I didn't know they actually existed. This is an actual canyon, I believe a single lane canyon. The one I went on before was a highway. It's a highway because it's two lanes. And not exactly like the tight canyons that everyone runs and knows out here. So I was like, before I leave, I want to get a true experience of the canyon. We're probably not even going to be up there for that long, but I mean... Oh yeah, I forgot to say, welcome back guys. Welcome back to the channel. It's probably been a week. I hope you guys are doing great. I hope you guys are ready to see some cool stuff. What? That's a big turkey. Yeah. What do you think that is? Like a 300 millimeter? He said, if you guys are not, what? Cam, come on, turn the music up. There it goes. Outside of the high winds right now, it's actually really nice temperature-wise. It's like 80 degrees, but it's also like blowing our bike side. Literally, like, I'm like up and down, but the bike, that wind literally just pushes me right to the side. It's pretty funny, actually. Look at that sign. Oh, damn. Look at that sign. Front wheel up in the air. Oh, no. I'm not doing it. Not doing it. I'm hungrier than a freaking rock, man. There we go, there we go. Definitely gonna leave traction control alone today. It's super windy. I'm gonna be cruising because my body's very fatigued. I haven't really given my body much sleep in the past week, and it's starting to catch up. I need that like one day of just straight sleep. But we're pushing. We're pushing through. Because memory's over sleep. Guys, oh. Holy sh! This is awesome. Oh my gosh. That is sick. My hands are literally freezing. That's the craziest part. Like, it literally feels like it's 30, 40 degrees. He's warming up the hands. We don't got no S1000, so we don't got no,
It's too cold.
I'm cold as fuck.
Yeah, no, I'm cold.
I'm getting the sniffles, bro. My hands are starting to lock up. I said, nope.
Give me 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
5:10.
Hey, you want to go with us?
Are you going to go up?
Yeah, I'm just going to go for a little bit. Just like 10 minutes.
We'll wait here for you.
So.
cliff.
It's so cool because I feel like I've seen this. That was for, huh?
I'm freezing.
Dude, that I'm cold, but it's fucking sick. We can turn around. I'm not pushing my limits. The ground's cold. My hands are freezing. Know your limits, baby. Know your limits.
But Cam, you have a full suit on. I don't care.
I'm not trying to die. I will send this motherfucker right off the cliff. Yeah, there's rocks all on the inside of this mountain, so. Okay.
Cold as fuck?
Yeah, I gotta warm up the fingertips.
Bro, I'm not gonna lie, when you just came around that, you guys sounded sick as fuck.
Yeah, there's an outside temperature. I forgot about that. Yeah, it's 55 now, which is way better than the 41 it was up there. 30 degree difference.
Yeah. From up there to right here.
That's like literally insane. I'm like, I see the temperature just climbing and climbing. Yeah.